You want a cookie? Go get a dollar.
This dog understands the value of a dollar.
Thank you.
Cassie Cook's dog, Polly, loves the green stuff and even uses it to buy treats. Cassie says when Holly was a puppy, she started taking cash right out of her purse. Scared she'd eat it, Cassie would bribe Holly with treats to get it back.
Good girl!
Now Holly thinks money equals snacks. She has $90 to her name, all ready to be traded in.
Hey, you want this? Give me another dollar.
Money for treats, in this dog's world, it all makes sense. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Kelly Meelan.